coming.
Keep them coming.
People that say the servers are trash, they're complaining. For the right reasons, but blaming it on the wrong things. Oh shit, I didn't even realize it was a fucking MK-47. Want to go up onto the roof. Nice fucking net code. Hey, baby! Did I make you proud? Chat, my wife got to see that. I tried to call you? I didn't get any phone calls. Are you going to bed? I don't think there's one more. I thought there was three, and I killed three. I don't know why this is so hard for me. I'm wearing a scav vest because I have a quest where I need to kill PMCs wearing a fucking scav vest. This guy having a heart attack or what? Can I? Can I get out from where I am? Dude, please. I don't have enough ammo. I wasted it all, basically, like, YOLO firing. And there's like a 3-man versus a 4-man. If you're listening to this right now, this is a YouTube highlight. Fuck off. How do I get out of here, dude? Mother of God. I think I know where they are. dead. Come on.
Shut up, god damn it.
I thought I had a grenade. He's got some work to do there, so that gives me some time. Yo, is that Glorious? Actually, like Glorious E? Water, water everywhere, but not a drop to drink. Thank you. Christ. Oh, no. Burn a Vector and a Mosin. You need to split it up so that there's a difference between like your running endurance and your arm stamina. And the end result of that was basically, in a nutshell, if I recall correctly, told me that I wanted the game to be easier and more casual. Holy fuck, that was about to be close. Keep in mind too that there's stamina burn. Yeah, exactly. So that was the problem. It wasn't that you couldn't aim after running. It was that you couldn't run after aiming. If I was holding a corner for a while, my stamina would drain, and then all of a sudden, it was like this afterwards. It was terrible. I'm not even regaining stamina. Oh, shit.
EP locate.
All right, let's see how many kills I got. I got 2.